Hello and welcome to TV Buying Guide, your go-to destination for the latest insights into the world of television. Today we'll talk about the pros and cons of Samsung DU7200 to decide whether Samsung DU7200 the one to choose for our next 4K LED TV. Samsung DU7200 is introduced as the basic 4K LED TV series from Samsung's 2024 TV lineup. Samsung DU7200 is positioned below Samsung DU8000. Both Samsung DU8000 and DU7200 come as crystal 4K UHD TV series from Samsung's 2024 TV lineup. Here are extreme size options available for Samsung DU7200. 85-inch, 75-inch, 70-inch, 65-inch, 60-inch, 55-inch, 50-inch, and 43-inch. Is Samsung DU7200 the one to choose for your next 4K LED TV? It is important for us to know more about the pros and cons of Samsung DU7200 to decide whether Samsung DU7200 is the one to choose for our next 4K LED TV. Now let's talk about the pros of Samsung DU7200. The first pros is good contrast ratio. Samsung DU7200 is able to deliver good contrast ratio with its VA panel, although its peak brightness is not as high as the higher Samsung QLED 4K LED TV series. The second pro is good upscaling result. The 4K upscaling technology of Samsung DU7200 is able to deliver good upscaling result that allow us to enjoy excellent picture clarity not only from original 4K content sources but also from non-4K contents that upscaled into near 4K picture quality. The third pro is good operating system. The operating system integrated with Samsung DU7200 is Tizen 2024. Tizen OS is a good operating system that can deliver wide range of premium entertainment from our favorite content providers, while also allow us to run additional Tizen smart apps on the screen of this TV. The fourth pro is lower price. If you are looking for 4K LED TV from Samsung and your budget is limited, then Samsung DU7200 is solely the one to choose, as it is the most affordable 4K LED TV from Samsung 2024 TV lineup. Now let's talk about the cons of Samsung DU7200. The first con is narrow viewing angle. VA panel of Samsung DU7200 is only able to deliver narrow viewing angle. With a narrow viewing angle, we can only enjoy less accurate details when we are watching this TV from any side viewing angles. The second con is no local dimming. Although Samsung DU7200 is able to deliver good contrast ratio, it is indeed less layer realistic in texture and details, as it still doesn't come with local dimming. The third con is limited color volume. Samsung DU7200 still can't deliver wide color gamut. The color volume delivered by Samsung DU7200 with its poor color is more limited, so that we can only enjoy less accurate color details on its screen. The fourth con is less excellent gaming. Samsung DU7200 comes with motion accelerator based on 60Hz native refresh rate, although it is still able to deliver smooth motion image for our favorite action movies and sport, it is still less excellent when it comes to gaming. The pros and cons of Samsung DU7200 can be summarized with this table. Is Samsung DU7200 the one to choose for your next 4K LED TV? From our discussion about pros and cons of Samsung DU7200, we can conclude that Samsung DU7200 is an entry-level 4K LED TV from Samsung that can deliver good contrast ratio and good upscaling result. It is also completed with good Hisense OS and offered with lower price compared to other Samsung 4K LED TV series. So if your budget is limited and you are looking for Samsung 4K LED TV, while you don't mind with narrow viewing angle, the absence of local dimming, less color volume, and less excellent gaming, then Samsung DU7200 is the one to choose. Thanks for watching us at TV Buying Guide and have a nice day there.